Let's now talk about Unlinked Memory Episode 10. Quite a sexually charged episode. Probably by PG standards. Wait then. Pero don't get me guys wrong. We haven't fully judged the episode yet. So, let's begin. Pace! Yung pacing niya, tama-tama lang eh. Kahit nagkaroon ng matinding side story, hindi, call this, hindi nasira, right? Hindi nasira yung overall pacing ng episode, because that's what side stories usually do. That's kaya ako pag mayroong side story na dumating, I might there's a good chance that I might lose interest in watching the rest of the episode. But do I have complaints, guys? Nope. I couldn't find any fault in the pacing of this episode. It was tense when it needed to be. It was slow and sexually charged when it needed to be. And it was also slow but sinister when it needed to be. Flow naman. First gear shift was when Oscar proverbially popped the question. Pero hindi siya nag-flat out marriage proposal dito. For me, guys, this is the gear shift that triggered the episode. And it didn't come at a better time. It was the opening sequence. Kahit nagkaroon ng side story, hindi natanggal sa isip ko yung gear shift na yon. If you look at the romantic feels of this episode, trace it to this gear shift. If this gear shift did not trigger the episode to you, then I'm very sure it triggered the romance element. Second gear shift was when a new villain was introduced, and her name is Leonora. No brainer there, folks, because alam natin lahat that we're already on the road to this anime's finale. So, final two episodes now come next week, and what a nice time to introduce a new villain right now because of that gear shift. I could not wait for the final two episodes to unfold. Right? So how will Tinasha and Oscar handle this new enemy? Nagparamdam na nga eh in later sequences. Final gear shift was when Tinasha bumped into an old rival. Noong una nga, akala ko, isa pang kalaban? Bottom line, this gear shift introduced another new character. And I can't believe that the new characters are piling up. Kung kailang matatapos ang anime na to, huwag na kayong tamarin. Final three episodes na eh. Alright? Tsaka dito pa lang sa episode na to, nagparamdam na ang anime na to that it may be back for another season. Kasi may mga bagong character na inintroduce dito pa lang sa episode na to. And you wanna see the progression behind each new character introduction. You can only do that by watching this episode from start to finish. Plot-wise, the side story was so vital in the progression of this anime. Therefore, plagiado ang plot, guys. Come on, guys. There was a legit side story in this episode. Talagang siningit ito. Pero yung timing ng side story na to was was near impeccable. Because how? Because why we're so preoccupied with the sexually charged elements of this episode? Ito, mukhang may bagong kalaban na naman nahaharapin ang dalawang bida. Si Oscar at si Tinasha. It'll probably be the biggest reason why their wedding will be delayed. Hindi man nakikita yon. Ako nakikita ko rito eh. So, the plot of the entire episode was superbly ironed out. The side story was well-timed. Wow. I couldn't ask for more, right? It was a superbly ironed out plot in this episode. So pace, flow, and plot all came together, and bottom line, guys, I could not wait for the final two episodes of this anime. And in all indications, based on this episode alone, Unnamed Memory may be back for another season.